today I'll be speaking on the topic child labor and its effect. Now, you all must be knowing what child labor is, but I'll still give a brief description of it. A child labor is working of children below the age of 14. Now, you must be thinking if a child is working from an early age, this must be a very nice thing because he's earning from an early age and giving no money to his family. But if a child is learning how to a child is earning in his early stages and working in factories and fields, he is not giving the time in which he should study and acquire knowledge which will help him in the future. And the family who is making his children doing this is actually giving the opportunity of having a bright future, because if the child will study, then only he can get a proper job and better facilities from the government. Also, I think that a country must ensure that his education system is proper and efficient